So for tandoori chicken, here we have the chicken breast, which is the most tender part of our chicken. So I'll keep the marination very simple so that everyone can try in their home. So first of all, we'll make cut so that our marination will goes in and we'll get the flavor in every bite. So as you can see, I have made the cut. In a bowl, we'll take the chicken. So here I'm adding 2 tablespoons of curd with 250 grams of chicken. With that, I'm gonna add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili, 1 teaspoon of coriander, and here I have the Kashmiri mirch just for the better color. And now we are going to add ginger garlic paste. I'm using 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. At last, we'll add a squeeze of lemon. And then after, we'll start. Now mix it well. 1 tablespoon of oil. And we'll keep aside for 30 minutes. So as you can see, our chicken is marinated now, and right here we have the open fire. Now it's time to roast our beautiful marinated chicken.
Can anyone make roasted chicken at home?
Yes.
But what makes the difference? Let me tell you. I'll share you some tips so that if you'll follow, you'll definitely get the taste of what you eat in hotels. So the first trick is,
while roasting your chicken, don't allow your coal to catch fire. So my second tip is, if you get the burn area on your chicken, so don't worry, until and unless you'll not get the burn area, you'll not get the taste of that roasted chicken. And in between, drizzle some oil. It allows your chicken to cook in better way.
Time for the plating. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more such delicious recipes. Thanks for watching.